So students, today we will talk about the difference between sole proprietor and partnership, and along with difference between partnership and the company. I have written some points here. On the basis of that, we will differentiate sole proprietorship from partnership. The first is definition. The definition of sole proprietor is, sole proprietor is a type of business where one person control entire the activity of business, does not share profit with anyone, and perform all the activities of business. Where the partnership is an agreement between the partners to perform a lawful business, share profit. Business Act. If we talk about the Business Act, there is no Business Act for sole proprietorship by which sole proprietorship governed, but for a partnership, there is an act which is known as Partnership Act 1932. Owners are called, means the owners, how they known, with the name which the owners are known. In the sole proprietorship, owner is known as the owner or the owner of business only. But in a partnership, the owner of business, they are known by the name of partners. Incorporation required. See, there is no requirement of incorporation in sole proprietorship, but in the partnership, the incorporation is fully voluntary. Minimum number of members. In a sole proprietor, the minimum number of members is only one person, and in the partnership, the minimum number of members who are required is two. In the sole proprietor, maximum number of members is also remain the same, means one as minimum number of member. But in a partnership, the maximum number of members may be 100, and if the partnership is performing banking business, then it will be 50. Liability in a sole proprietorship is solely or totally held by only one person. But in a partnership, the liability is distributed among all the partners. Finance. In the sole proprietorship, the finance is managed by the proprietor of business only. In the partnership, the source of finance is managed by all the partners of the partnership. So now we will talk about how partnership is differentiate or different from the company. First is definition. Definition of partnership is, partnership is an agreement between two or more persons to perform a lawful business, share profit. For a company, company is a voluntary association which is created by law, which share capital is transferable shares, or the which share capital is divided in transferable share and which use common seal. If we talk about law, means the act by which the institution governed. Partnership is governed by Indian Partnership Act 1932, where the company is governed by Company Act 1956 and Company Act 2013. Registration. For a partnership, registration is not compulsory. Registration is not necessary, not compulsory. But for a company, registration is compulsory. Without registration, company cannot come into existence. Legal position. A partnership does not have any legal position. A partnership is not separated from its owner, but a company has its own legal entity. It is known by its own name. Stability. See, partnership is not as stable as company, because as per dispute, as per conflict between partners, the partnership may come to an end. It may be dissolved. But a company has more stability than the partnership. Retirement, death of a person, of a member, shareholder, it does not affect the functioning of a company. It does not affect or it does not winding up of a company. Liability. In the partnership, the liability of the members, means the partners, is unlimited. Means the liability of business becomes personal liability in the partnership. But at the same time, for a company, the liability of the members or the shareholders is limited till the number of share they hold. Transferability of share. In a partnership, the transferability of share does not take place. Means the interest cannot be transferred from one person to another person. But in a company, transferability of shares takes place. Means the share can be transferred from one person to another person. Contract. In a partnership, a partner cannot make any contract with other partnership firm. But in a company, the member of company can make any contract from any other company also. Number of members. In the partnership, minimum number of member is 2 and maximum number of member is 100. In a joint stock company, the minimum number of members are 7 and the maximum number of members is no limit. It may be limited by the number of the shares. Audit. The account audit of partnership is not compulsory. But for a company, audit of the book of accounts is compulsory. So students, today we discussed about the difference between partnership and company and the difference between sole proprietor and partnership. In the next video, we will talk about cooperative society, its merits and demerits.